answering back yet again. Look out, that one jumps into the Sens bench. And we've got a little bit more after the fact.
Brandon Lemieux and Brady Tkachuk, no strangers. Lemieux was initially going after Branstrom, and then the captain came right over to have a conversation, and there's history there.
And we know he doesn't wear a mouth guard.
Well, yeah, I mean, but Brendan Lemieux had bit him before, and here's the how it starts along the wall, the whistle. Branstrom finishes the check, and then Lemieux giving him a little extra, and there's Tkachuk coming in. And Brady putting his hand right in Lemieux's face, trying to frustrate him.
Yeah, he won't forget that interaction back to Lemieux's LA days, that's for sure.
Brady Tkachuk and Brendan Lemieux, no strangers to getting in each other's grill. And after the whistle, Brady comes in to defend Eric Branstrom. And careful with the hand, Brady, because we know there's some history there. Jawing after the whistle, having an extended conversation. You flash back to Brendan Lemieux getting suspended for actually biting the captain's hand in 2021. Took a good chunk out of his hand and showed it to the ref immediately. Brady very animated.
That's one of those moments in Sens history you just don't forget.
No.
And Brady, I guarantee you, has not.